We're here on the West Coast for our abbreviated West Coast Swing. I'm Alex Hayden, and Las Vegas plays host to one of our two West Coast races this early in the season. The weather is absolutely perfect as the teams prep for this very fast 1.5-mile racetrack. Handling is going to be the big talk this weekend. Who can keep their car wound up the most? This package changes the feel at a lot of racetracks, but Las Vegas has turned into an almost wide-open track where center handling throughout the corner is key. Drivers are going to be talking about trying to maintain momentum like we're back in Daytona, and tire management is going to be another thing to watch due to the load in the corner. It's going to come down to who can keep the rear tires gripped up on corner exit without sliding.
That's it. Solid wreck. I think we've got a lot of data for the wreck.
Qualifying day here in Las Vegas. I'm Alex Hayden, here to bring you the biggest gambling of the weekend. Not talking about dice, but how risky these drivers will be with their throttle inputs. With this package, Las Vegas is known for being able to run right on the edge and be nearly wide open all the way around the track. We'll keep the throttle down today to put themselves on pole. Team Penske and Ford have had unrivaled success here lately, but there's plenty of other drivers in this field looking to put their name at the top of the pylon and show that they have the speed and the handling to go win this race this weekend. Will Team Penske continue their dominance starting with qualifying, or will a new team take over the prime spot? Let's go trackside and find out.
Two good ones here. Give it all you've got. Give me one more hard lap. Bring it to us this lap. Bring it to us this lap.
Hayden here, welcoming you to Las Vegas Motor Speedway for the Pennzoil 400 presented by Jiffy Lube. This is a high-speed mile-and-a-half track located right next to Nellis Air Force Base, just north of the Las Vegas Strip. Look out for the teams who are prepared to roll the dice with their pit strategy today and see if they can come out on top. Ceremonies are over. Now, let's go trackside and get ready to hear the most famous words in motorsports.
Yeah.
close.
Low down. Low down. Low down. Low down.
Clear. Rebind. 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 Rebind.
start to come towards this road. Pace car is out. Pace car is out. Pace car is out. One left. Low. Clear, clear. You're in the middle here. Three wide, got one right. All clear. Give me one more good one here. Stay left. Clear, clear. Stay right. All clear. Got one left, all clear.
Welcome to Phoenix Raceway, where we finish up the West Coast swing. I'm Alex Hayden, and this track, with its removal of grass back in 2011 and reconfigured start-finish line in 2018, has gone through some major overhauls to get to where we are today. The changes have created some intense multi-groove action and ultimately led NASCAR to choose Phoenix as the Cup Series finale. Each end of this track is completely different, with less than 10 degrees of banking in turns 1 and 2, and then 10 to 11 degrees of banking in 3 and 4. The infamous dogleg provides options to fan out and cut the track before funneling off into turn 1. Drivers will be looking to make their cars capable of running these different lines and be able to put the power down on corner exits.
That has me feeling a lot better.
Alex Hayden here to bring you qualifying at Phoenix Raceway. This oddly shaped one-mile track features a dogleg area on the front stretch that produces some insane fanning out on starts and restarts. The lack of banking in the corners makes passing difficult, and to drive off a slippery expedition, so starting up front will be key. Despite Chase Elliott winning the 2020 championship from the back, this track is notoriously hard to pass with a low degree of banking. Today is about giving yourself the advantage out of the gate with good track position. Starting on the inside is also ideal, as you'll have the opportunity to cut that dog leg and potentially send it into turn one. Which driver takes advantage? Let's find out.
Time lap at the line.
Alex Hayden here, bringing you all of the action from today's duel in the desert. We're expecting a lot of great side-by-side racing, and the infamous dogleg in the front stretch has given us some of the most incredible restarts in 3, 4, and 5 wide passes in recent NASCAR history.
Right there. Wrecking. Yellow's out. Pit is closed. Pit road is closed.
All right.
five left. One left. Car low. All clear. Clear. All right. Got one right. be ready to tear his nose a few laps. I'd be ready to tear his nose a few laps.
Clear.
lap two, we pit.